a pleasant morning and a warm welcome to everyone, our distinguished guests and friends, the translators, the chairman of the CEO of Centrasia, and the esteemed faculty and our beloved fifth-year dentistry students. Welcome and good morning. This is your first time here, right, to join us in this kind of activity. Now, just to give them a little information for the benefit of the fifth year, this activity has been going on for the past 4 months. It started last June, but we've been having the seniors as our audience and recipients of their generosity and kindness. So this time, it's now the fifth, your turn. So I hope this morning and this afternoon's activities will be productive and fruitful and will prove beneficial to your love for dentistry. And at this point, I'd like to say my express my deepest gratitude to our friends, Dr. Rata, who's been with us for 2 times, Dr. Yoshimi for the 3rd time, and Dr. Kuroki for the 4th time. So he has been always been with us. And Mr. Isamu Muriyama, a friend of Cebu Doctors, thank you for making everything possible. The president of the university will be joining us later during the awarding. And before I forget, thank you to the dedicated translators, Yumi and Mori. Thank you for always joining us. This is a collaboration between Centrasia and then Mr. Muriyama and Cebu Doctors University College of Dentistry. It was in November last year that they did an ocular visit to check whether we would be a good venue and a good recipient for their project. So from all the dental schools in the Philippines, we have been chosen to be the benefit from this. And this is now a collaboration and a partnership between CDU and Centrasia for the next 3 years. So I hope this will be a monthly event for us and for them. Thank you so much. Thank you for your dedication and for your love for CDU. You will test your English. Mr. Bata's English is good. Kuroki's a little better. Now it will be the Dr. Yoshimi's turn. No need for translators, Maureen. We're trying this morning. Okay, at this point I'd like to introduce our esteemed faculty who has also been joining this event. Let's start off with Dr. Sarah Malabana, Head of Restorative Department. Dr. Jimmy Alvaro, Head of Prosthodontic Department. Dr. Ida Manani, Head of Care Department. Also from the Prosthodontic Department, Dr. Arcelia Garcia. And always our MC for what in the event we have. From the Department. So juniors, do not take it in a frown whenever we take away your clinical time. Okay? Look at it with enthusiasm every time that there is a seminar. And you should be grateful and proud because of all the other dental schools. We have been recipients of good speakers, and these are prominent dentists from Japan. Okay? Thank you once again, and good morning, everyone. Before we proceed with the first lecture,